Why would I want to sit by you?
This is what I am.
I got you some
seats. Listen to that time list right now. Okay. Cut the music right now. At WrestleRama, the biggest injustice in the history of this company took place when I lost my Great Lakes title despite the fact that my foot was on the rope. Now, Rick Cartier, he's a lot of things. He's a hypocrite, he's a liar, he's a cheater. What he's not a real man.
No.
Because here's the thing. First of all, he put his hands on Jessica, and then... the false champ, ladies and gentlemen.
Please don't be interrupted too much, Crow. Go ahead, finish what you had to say.
If you were any kind of real man, you would give me back my belt because you know, they know, everybody knows, you didn't beat me. My foot was on the rope. You were under the rope. That match should have continued and I would have beat you and you know it.
Listen, I will admit the truth. I looked at the footage. Both of us had feet on or under the ropes when that match ended. However, this is professional wrestling, and the referee's decision stands. He counted to three, he raised my hand, and I am the Great Lakes champion for the second time around.
Well, I'll tell you what, Rick. I've already contacted my lawyer. And here's what's gonna happen. Either you're gonna give me back my belt, or we are gonna file an injunction and shut the entire MWO down for good. Never be another show again. So the fate of the MWO is in your hands.
Yes.
The MWO fan base, The NWO Nation doesn't want to see old school Rick Cartier. If you haven't been paying attention to the last few shows, they all chant my name. They cheered when I took this belt at WrestleMania from this false champion, a man who never defended his entire run.
That's because they're sheep. They do what they're told.
All right, that's how this will go. The NWO fans, you call them sheep. I think I'll just have to show them one more time. You can take this title, but I will get it back once again.
We'll see about that. Actually,
not yours either.
Wait, not yours either.
Wait.
This isn't happening right now.
What?
Haha, she played a joke on you.
You should still be champion. You should be champion. Your foot was on the rope. But.
There it is.
Well, here's what we'll do. There's going to be an invitational at Slam-a-thon tournament, invitational tournament. There's going to be matches, and whoever it comes down to will have a match to get this belt. Now, whether it be the deserving champion,
as we all know,
or the imposter. You know, I gotta be fair to everybody.
No, let's make this real fine. Slam-a-thon, the annual tournament. You wanna put the Great Lakes title on the line of the tournament. I will run through 3, 4, 5, I don't care how many it takes. Like I said before, I will be champion again.
Woo! Now, there's a chance. And anybody in the locker room has a chance to have this belt. But for now, it's mine. Now, we have other business to attend to. Alex Crow, you need to get out of my ring. Rick Cartier, you have a match right now. So.
Choose your day.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot.
Being accompanied by Mr. Posner and Jesse Brown. He is your number one contender for the NWO Heavyweight Championship and Slam-a-thon. Weighing in today at 175 pounds from Hollywood, J.J. Hughes.
Who's your day?
Helpful. He ain't got no weapons, bro. Back up.
Not really.
Thank you.
good, good. So, right? So, WrestleRama 22, we all know, and you know, I don't have a choice. There is no timetable on this. It's not a, you know, hey, I'll be back in 6 months type of thing. You know, it is what it is. But WrestleRama 22, I said the statement in the ring that I was going there with it, and I was coming back with it. Yeah, MWO didn't kind of think that was gonna happen. Because when I got to the arena, they told me, look, we know it's your last match, we know you want to go out with a bang, so we're gonna put you in a fatal four-way match, and we're gonna put you up against these three guys, and anybody here that knows wrestling, that watches wrestling and whatnot, when it's your final match, 99.9% of the time, you lose. I guess I forgot to go with that plan. It's my fault. Because I said, you know, I was coming home with this, and I did. Thank you. So, I've been chit-chatting with the MWO board of directors and whatnot, and about what we needed to do about this, or how are we going to go about this, because apparently I was supposed to give the title back to him at Rama before he left. And I guess I forgot to do that too. Oops. So, in the talks that we've had back and forth, they said they were going to give me the decision here at the show today. So, hey, Ember, come here so you can kind of tell me what in the world.
You don't have to love me. You don't even have to like me. But you will.
Yes. And you know, we were trying to figure out what they wanted to do, and every time we get something, they'd be like, you know what, we got ideas, but we'll tell you here at the show. And then I got here today, and I was like, we got an idea? Yeah, she does. She apparently knows it. So I'm like, do you want to tell me ahead of time? I'm like, no, we want it to be a surprise. Okay, so, surprise me.
Well, see, here's the funny thing about that, though. You weren't supposed to win that match.
But you did.
Yeah.
But you did. Mm-hmm. That was your retirement match.
Yes.
But here you are today.
I know.
Why are you you're retired. You don't even have a job anymore.
Yeah, thank you. Yes, very true. But being the stand-up guy that I am, I wasn't going to keep hold of this at home. I figured you guys would want it. I didn't know what you guys would do. You know, I didn't know if we were going to do like a one-on-one match. I didn't know if we were doing a tournament. I didn't know if you guys wanted me to give the belt to whoever won.
A tournament? There's already literally the greatest tournament ever, and it's for the Great Lakes Championship, a Slam-a-thon. Okay. Why would we give you a tournament?
I didn't say you were giving me one. I said you were going to give whoever won this, and then if you wanted me to hand it over to them.
That's absurd. Who are you to hand something off? You're just the television champion.
I'm the one guy that you decided to throw three other guys at, and out of everything, with the amount of pain that I took through, still spine-bustered one of the biggest guys here through the mat and got a three count and still retained this bad boy. So I think that actually does earn a little bit of respect on
it. See this right here? I'm not impressed. I'm not impressed with you.
We're not impressed with you!
So what's gonna happen here? You don't have a job, you're retired. Yeah, so what, you won your match. We need to get you out of here. I'm sure these people, as well as me, are sick of looking at you right now. So I'm gonna need you to hand that over.
Just hand it over. You guys wanna see me leave for a long time?
No!
You guys wanna see me leave for a long time?
No!
I'm pretty sure these people don't wanna see me just walk off and leave like that. I guess they don't have a problem giving a belt over, but...
Unfortunately, you're already retired. You shouldn't even be here right now. So, to just, I don't want any confrontation with you. You know, I'm trying to be as good of a person here as I can right now. Just simply hand it over, and it's gonna be okay. You can leave. Maybe they'll miss you. I don't see why they would. Just hand it over, and we can go about our day. You can go about your day. You can, you know, go do whatever you want. You're retired. Live the retired life, you know?
You just can't keep on taking belts.
Tell her what's up, Greg.
There you go. There you go.
Got a point.
But you know what?
I want to know exactly what you have in store for this.
Give her Laura.
That's what I want to know. I want to know exactly what you have in store for this title, Ember. Because you know what? In all honesty, you left me out of the Rama match. I'm a former champion. Okay. Yes, he beat me. However, the respect still stands here. I am still by his side during his retirement. But you know what? You left me out of this. I want my fair shine.
Okay. Yeah. You want to know what I have in store?
Stop my mom!
Yes!
Give her a
Well, please? Just like the Great Lakes title, I could just take it home with me.
No!
I'm going to be all the champions. That's too, you know, we can even ship Salt and Pepper with their tag belts, you know? New championship, John Campbell, and the NWO championship. That sounds good to me.
You just can't keep on taking belts.
What do you have in mind? What will happen for the next person to gain this belt? What do I have to do? What does anybody have back that wants to be the NWO television champion? What do they have to do?
Okay. Do you guys want to know what I want to do?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah. Yeah. Can we stop my mic,
Well...
We are here, Mike!
Alright, there's already a tournament. There's already going to be a tournament. Okay? For the Great Lakes Championship.
Wow, really?
So... What's the next best thing to a
cage match.
Battle match!
Battle Royal.
I think a Battle Royal sounds good.
Okay.
I do like that. I do like that. Okay, you know what?
That's probably the best chance you'll ever have. Well, you've had enough of me. So here, the Battle Royal is tonight.
What?
Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna take this.
Alright. Hand it over. I'll play nice. I'll hand it over.
She's playing a joke on you. What a joke on you.
One last time, everybody. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you for everything.
Say goodbye to everybody.
Thank you, Helen.
Thank you, Helen. Thank you, Helen. Thank you, Helen.
You know, can we cut that? Can we cut that for a second?
Belt.
Get don't have a job. You have no right to be here anymore.
I bought you an extra ticket.
Hey, Marlon.
She's fine. Look, the refs are here. Just go.
You go.
We're almost there. It's okay. I'll make sure. She's fine. Look, she's fine. She's fine. Just go. One.
You go.
Don't go.
Greatness knows greatness.
I'm an easygoing guy, and I love to have fun, and I love to come out here and entertain each and every one of you guys. I love you like my own family. But speaking of family, last week at WrestleRama, my brother sustained a minor concussion, and the doctor put him on the shelf for about 2 weeks. That does not sit well with me. So I've got a problem. I've got a problem that needs to be resolved, and his name, well, his code name, if you want to call it that, is code name Omega. So code name Omega, you better put your boots on, lace up that baton, and bring everything you have, because I am going to bring the refrigerator, the oven, and the kitchen sink, and I will never stop!
Come on.
attract attention because we've got a big match for you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it is massive. I'm just going to have these guys come out themselves. And then you guys will understand. All you guys will understand what we got for you. Is this is going to be huge.
Yay! Okay.
You understand.
Yay!
There's so
Apocalypse, the Black Diamond, Jack Bryce, Salt and Pepper!
Watch this.
Yeah!
every show, the results are the same. This is not what it was supposed to be. This is...
Goodbye.
I can't take this anymore. I quit. Don't need him. You're nothing but a wannabe loser.